Despite the fact that it is raining today, we are going to continue our exploration of Yelagin Island.